Dana, the question on top of everyone's mind right now is, now that the fight between Nicco and Valentina has been canceled, what's going to happen with the belt, or are you going to remake this matchup again?
No, the belt becomes vacated. So the title is vacated. Obviously, Shevchenko is dying to fight for this title. So we're in the process right now of trying to make another fight.
That be sometime in the near future?
Yeah, before the end of the year.